School district is confirming one of its bus drivers died from the virus. A spokesperson for Southeast Polk Community School District said John Wright died from COVID-19 after testing positive for the virus several weeks ago. Wright was employed as a bus driver for the district since 2016, a spokesperson said. Administrators say they don't know how Wright contracted the virus.